The Flying Yacht Cycle Club recently received masks from the Burmese Chamber of Commerce. Renata Court reports.
The Burmese Chamber of Commerce and corporate members of the chamber has been on a drive to distribute face masks across Burmese. Speaking more about the initiative, Senior Vice President of the Chamber, Mr. Ryan Alexander, made these remarks.
And so as we see the need, we try to reach out and offer to persons, and also clubs and other places have been contacting us, and once it's justifiable, the chamber is more than willing to see how they can share those resources around.
In observance of this initiative, the chamber on Monday, June 1st, donated a sum of 30 face masks to cyclists of the Flying A Cycle Club, who were represented by their coach, Mr. Randolph Roberts, at a simple handing over ceremony.
Flying A Cycle Club mentioned to us that they are in need of some face masks for the athletes who are still training. The Burmese Chamber of Commerce is more than delighted to present some face masks to the Flying A Cycle Club, and we wish them well.
Coach Roberts later made these remarks in expressing his gratitude.
On behalf of the Flying A Cycle Club of Burmese, we'd like to thank the Burmese Chamber of Commerce for this token. This will go far away for cyclists, because without this face mask, you don't stand a chance. You must wear the face mask, and my interest is in my athletes, and I'm here to ensure that they do the right thing. And I'm looking forward to our entities to assist us with some hampers. Some food hampers to the cyclists. We'd greatly appreciate if we can get some help otherwise. And this is just a starting. These cyclists, they are in training because we're preparing for tournament overseas, and we hope that this pandemic get away very early so we could get on our business in cycling.
Reporting for Channel 8 News, Renata Kurt.